We played it twice together.
Pretty good, pretty good.
And then he invited me earlier, but I was like, no thanks.
It's just so fun to say.
He says it weird.
He does. Bowser Junior. Joker. Cinnamon Pop.
Mr. Joester.
Frog. Ganondorf.
Ganondorf. No enthusiasm whatsoever.
I'm glad you're safe. I was so scared I would lose my precious son. It's risky for me just being out here. Fortunately, you
not that I'm aware
need
of.
My help. I'm so proud that I got to see my son defeat the king. Hopefully, the lesser puppets will die down soon. Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader, no direction.
I
but
did.
The curse of the petrification disease still lingers. It's tough, but I know where you should go now.
Are you
the Grand
right?
Exhibition.
Correct.
Rumors say the alchemists there have developed a cure. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their motives. But they may be the city's last hope. Won't you help me, son?
Just because you call me son.
You'll find it most useful. If it will help Antonia and the others, it's worth exploring. Go to the Grand Exhibition and see what you can find.
Dang, really? What a baby's game. Alright. This is literally the Bloodborne 2. If that's what you want.
I do.
It's pretty freaking good. Straight up a Souls copy. But really good. Well done.
Well done.
Cool whip. Whoa. Okay.
going on? All these puppets look utterly down, depressed even. And that seems weird. That's weird, right? They seem lost. Then again, maybe they're mourning him? Whatever's happening, it's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
A little more than half. Maybe 70%. No, I think. I'm going to try and platinum this game.
The same garbage?
Well, I hear New Game Plus makes it a lot harder.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So, like, even though you, like, you beat the game and everything carries over, bosses still kill you in, like, 2 hits. So, this game, it hasn't been challenging as much for me. I just die in stupid ways.
Sure.
But, I am going to try things differently on...
Do you use more like a strength or a death?
Well, this is 100% strength. I am just...
Boomba boomba.
Ending freaking everything in their path really soon. Yeah, so the bars, like, at the top, the blue ones, just to be safe, like, 9 bars, I can kill a boss in 3 hits.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
My turn. I think it's a really cool game. It is very well done. Another new weapon. I do gotta get every weapon.
Every time we gotta
do it. I'm not sure exactly. So you can cloud save, but I don't think I can do that, right? At least 2 runs. It'll maybe be 3 for me. But I will try and save it on, like, a USB, so maybe I can do it that way. Shoot, ow. So yeah, it has the whole Bloodborne thing. If you block and then, like, get hit, you lose health, but you can regain it back. But if you get hit, you lose it. So
got it.
I got hit and lost all those hits I blocked. which sucked. And the game looks freaking great. Don't know what I'm locked onto. Its range is pretty bad. I gotta be kissing the guy. I have not used any of these items. So if you die, like, you leave your souls behind or whatever. But if you die again, you don't lose them all. You like lose like 50% or something like that. But also, if you get hit, you'll lose them slowly. So like if you get hit, you lose like 100 or something while they're on the ground. Obviously not, if you haven't died yet. Yeah, I did not know that until I was watching a video. Yes. Yes, man. Oh, hey, homie. Really good in the beginning. I was breaking like bosses' weapons and everyone's weapons. I did. I'm a baby. Not this way. Boulder's Gate. Okay, see an arrow right here. Oh, that's what it is. Lord and Zini Arcade. Let's go right, I guess. Perfect block. And then I get it. That's what I get for trying to be good. Honestly, I shouldn't even try and perfect block anymore. I should just block, take everything.
Just get back my
life. Yeah, I get a good chunk. Every hit. It's not really all that's here. Meow. Some fire on my wrench. Got my flaming wrench. Where am I supposed to go?
Yes.
No, that's a shortcut. Huh. I don't know where to go. Zombie. Correct. There are some pretty ugly things. You got a good arm. Don't know if I don't think they want you to jump from ledge to ledge. The scorpion tail thing. I thought that was like his arm all being weird. Big boy. Oh. Hmm. Nice throw. Deserve.
Whoa.
I need to kill that stay. Cool. A half moon stone. It's pretty good. Might get a new weapon soon. Or use a new weapon. I know, so do I, but I need more power. Give me power. I'm edgy shadow. We all I am. I am.
I'm the ultimate life form.
Something like that.
I'm the ultimate puppet.
Norse. You got a lot of health. Didn't know what that last attack was because it went like nowhere when he did it. That's why I was ready. I even burned a bar, a meter. It didn't work. Yeah, the jump's not great. Yeah. More of a leap forward than up. Like that. Hopefully, Vino. Gross. Ow. I don't know why I'm stuck. I'm out of heals? I didn't even use any. I'm so dead. I don't think lightning would be good on this guy. That's all I have. I dodged.
That was almost really cool. Hey, Goose.
I don't know what happened to my health. I guess I just ate it. A lot. This fat sausage arm. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. This way? So now my souls are on the line. Oh, I lost some already. You know, sickness. Woo! try this again. Take two. After I kill this, I believe. Come on, Mikey. Alright, it's simple. We just kill him. And Stinky. I missed. Oh yeah, we're trying to help. Bro. Freaking like right in front of me. I'm like kissing him and I'm missing. That scared me.
That scared me.
Alright, I think it's Vino. Yeah. Running through to Vino. Vino actually looks good. Would I walk in it though? No. I don't want to. Correct. What if we get drunk just off the fumes? I have no more heals. Wow. What did I get from that butterfly?
Trophy.
Yeah, I know I got a trophy, but he gave me an item too. Shortcut?
Shortcut,
thanks. Does he have a butthole I can back attack? Yes, he does.
Oh, my overhead trap.
And there's this item. And here's another door with some creepy mist.
Creepy.
Okay, it gives me decay. Don't go in it. Sure. I could probably level up a couple times.
Just do it.
Oh man. That thing is freaking ugly. It's got a couple thermites I can throw. Mm-hmm. No heals. I'm close to getting one. Alright, he burned it. You know what? I'm just gonna put lightning on it. Oh, I'm so. I did it so early. Although, did I like take damage? Oh, I gotta heal. Wow, Reese. Oh my goodness. What a big boy. All right, let's change this a bit. We want fire. Run through everything. Nice, this big guy doesn't come back. Let's try this again. Whoops. Shit. Oh, there's two.
Hey, you.
Shortcut? Ow. Where are you going?
Man, I'm done with you.
That does so much damage. This guy just walked away. These guys are super easy. I don't know why I'm... I wasn't ready. Three hits, huh? Dude, they're just taking turns.
Alright, your turn.
I'm so dead. I freaking suck. Know how? Oh yeah, of course. They fly. Anybody home? I missed. Dude, I missed my chance because he's a freaking idiot. Get your butthole back here. Didn't even give me anything. I keep hoping. No. went so far out of his way just to freaking hit me. I'm getting away from that falling thing. I don't think lightning is gonna do anything. Cool. I freaking hate that island. One more. Nope. I was blocking!
That's not good enough.
I wonder if these guys respawn.
It has enemies like that. But when you kill them, they don't respawn.
Yeah. Big boys. I suck. Time to run through. Time to run through everything. The vino. Shut up, stinky. Back. There's three of them. Or two. Do I just run past?
Pretty nice. No. I should just fucking shock here in real life every time you do.
That's alright. I mean, they're super easy to avoid. Oh, the big dudes? I'm not sure. They're pretty big. I know enemies can fit through doorways sometimes, even though their frame doesn't look like it. I know I've seen, like, enemies fit through if they do a certain attack. Yeah. Very much. Alright, I'll go level up. Don't you know?
I was so worried when you marched out.
Oh, I guess I can upgrade my weapon.
It's a necklace from the Monad Charity House. Many of those children grew up at the Rose Estate and became alchemists, technicians. I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Are you okay? You look ill, my heavens.
What? No, I hope not. It'd be very random.
You're changing. You're becoming something more than a puppet.
A real boy?
Human.
Almost human.
This is what you want. Just keep behaving. Mm-hmm. Keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo. I'll use my power.
You want to see my strength?
Yeah.
It's motivity. I get like nothing now when I only get like two and stuff.
That's that HP.
I have been doing HP. Only two level ups, huh? Well, I can just do two more strength. I think I'll do one HP though. Alright, let's go upgrade a weapon. New weapon, not sure.
I know my way.
If I will be happy with it, so I can open it. That'll put it at 69. And this will be at 263, but it is overall stronger, I think. It needs a full moon.
I know my way.
I think I don't have a choice anyway. Oh, I don't have enough air go. These nuts.
Wet.
So many weapons.
Is there different armor in this right now?
No armor. I mean, you can look different, but they have no effects.
Okay, I prefer it that way. Chest aesthetics.
Oh, is this it? Clock sword blade. It's kind of trash. This is the sword I will probably use. Why does it say it's worse? But it has more attack, or it should. Oh, durability is worse. And actually, everything is worse. What? Oh, because I just upgraded the other one too.
Are you sure?
Yes. 100%. No, I didn't, because I didn't have enough.
That's what I was like.
It's probably because of that technique bit. So, I guess 26 more attack. Sucks. So I'm gonna freaking upgrade this one then.
I know my way.
I know my way.
I think it's that scaling.
Yeah.
Stinky technique. You're ruining me. Alright, let's figure something out. I guess I could just start increasing my freaking technique. Or whatever.
Yeah, that is kind of funny. Dude, they added some good shit. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Star Ocean.
I know, I saw
it. Yeah, I have it downloaded already.
13 Sentinels is really good. New Star Ocean, Otis Fear is good. I want to play this too, which I might just start right now.
What is it? Oh, called. Let's see.
That one's trash, but there's a good one. There's a PS2 one. There's a PS3 one. Dragon's Child.
That's
some good shit.
Good
VCs. Good shit, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I can play the Callisto Protocol.
Gross.
Oh yeah, Weird West for Game of the Month. Farming Simulator 22. Let's see,
Farming Simulator?
22. Look at those graphics.
I was a gamer, just like you. But there was only so much my sore thumb was going to have. I forgot to relax between matches. Then, I played Farming Simulator. A whole new world was revealed to me.
Agriculture. Agriculture.
Animal husbandry. Forestry. Now, a lot of exciting machinery. A tiny tractor showed me the ropes. Never cultivated a field before. And, oh boy. Let me tell you about spraying the field with double application rate and dynamic working. That's something else.
So, is that just like a terrible video? Or?
Yeah.
That's it. Dang, someone's playing Eyes of P.
Yep.
Probably some loser.
Visitor or a looter who's arrived too late? You look like a stalker. I figured you were all dead. No offense. Stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care. Just buy what you need and leave.
Some people want the PS4 one.
I came to Krat to see the wonders of not only was the Grand Exhibition a huge disaster, I can't. If you want to see the exhibition for yourself.
Semi-recently-ish, where people were gathering the PS4 version because it ran better than the PS4.
That's pretty funny.
I guess it
was. I need more souls. I'm just buying everything. I gotta get every weapon.
Tell me what you need.
I got a key. Nice. Self, you can stop it. Stinky robot. Whoa! Shit, it's fire. Oh, great. Oh shit, he attacked a little guy. Little guys are attacking the big dude. Oh, they kill them. Yes. I don't know how I didn't die. That was crazy. Mucho crazy. Dusted. That guy was really big and scary. Exactly. Balance crank.
Isn't the old woman, venerable lady, looking for some wine?
Nice.
You know, like the wine you've got.
Somehow someone survived. I'm suspicious too. But you'll have to investigate. What if it's some trapped innocent?
Okay. That's the end of that one.